up people, this is Tushar back again with another fitness video, and this is the week 7th episode 5 of the vegan lean bulk series. And I'm in the gym and I'm in the middle of my workout. Actually I'm just one exercise away from completing my workout, and what I've done so far is 10 minutes of elliptical and 4 sets of bench presses, 4 sets of CCF seated rows, then superset of, you know, military presses and weighted pull-ups. And now I'm planning to do barbell shrugs. And let me just check if I can set the camera somewhere and show you how I do the barbell, how I'm gonna do the barbell shrugs. By the way, it's not that complicated. I'm not gonna do it in some kind of, you know, special way. It's just a normal thing, but I just want to show you how I do it. So let me check. I guess you'll be able to see me doing it. And I'm doing barbell shrugs after a long time. I usually prefer, you know, the normal dumbbell shrugs. But I'm just adding 20 kgs both the sides, and let me show you how I'm doing it. So it went pretty well. So that's it. I guess I'll be showing you one set only. I'm feeling like as I'm gonna do rest tomorrow, and or probably I'll be hitting biceps, or I don't know. So I'm planning on hitting a bit of bicep curls and tricep extension as well. So let's see if I'm gonna do it or not. So day 3, this is the final meal of the day. Which is kidney beans, as you can see over here, chickpeas and some lentils and some rice as well. I'm taking less rice this time because I want low carbs and more protein, so that's why I'm taking less rice. And I'll let you know the macros at the end of the video, and we'll tell you what the amount of protein I'm getting from this. And just to let you know that I'm getting a lot of iron from this food as well, because there's a lot of beans over here, and beans are really rich in iron. So I'll let you know about that as well. Okay, so week 7th, day 5th of the vegan lean bulk series, and let me show you what I've bought for my breakfast for today. Okay, some back gains first. Seems pretty good. So let me show you what I bought and how I'm gonna start my day. It's 11:15 in the morning, and I'll be having my first meal, and that'll definitely be fruits. So let me show you what I bought. So apples, some pomegranates, 2 pomegranates, 4 apples, and this 200 ml of soy milk carton. So I'll be, it's chocolate flavored, so it has got sugar. I'll let you know how much sugar it has in it. And then I bought these cookies just to have with the soy milk, and they don't have anything non-vegan. They don't have milk solids in it as well, so this is vegan, so I'll be having it. So this is my breakfast. I'll be having, I guess, 2 apples, 1 carton of soy milk, or cookies I'll be having right now or not, I'll let you know. I'm not feeling like having cookies apart from the fruits and the soy milk, so yes. Meal of the day, as I showed you my grocery shopping. This, just an apple, a pomegranate, and I'll be having, I guess, 1 more of each. Wholesome goodness, and too tasty, too sweet. So it'll definitely satisfy your sweet craving, because the apples are very sweet. I've tasted them already, and the pomegranates are always sweet. So there's no doubt about it. Hey man, I've got just, you know, 40 to 35 minutes to work out, and I'm not done with my warm up yet. So it's the lower body day today, and I'm gonna start with front squats. Pretty light front squat, because I'm, as I told you, that I'm very weak with my squatting. So I'm warming up, as you can see the foam roller over here. So I just warmed up my quads. I realized that they are very, you know, tight. I foam rolled my squats. I foam rolled my adductors, and now I'll be foam rolling my calves. Then I'll do some mobility work, and then I'll be, you know,
straightforward to then I'll get straightforward to the barbell squat.
So here I am foam rolling my calves first. Actually I have foam rolled my adductors and quads before. So I'm foam rolling my calves, and the logic behind foam rolling is you're really enabling the mobilization of those soft muscle tissues in that muscle group. And while foam rolling, you need to focus on one thing, that you're not supposed to go, you know, back and forth on the foam roller all around. You're really supposed to, you know, stay there for a moment, make the movement really slow, go easy, and let the effect of the foam go deep down to your muscle tissues. And that's when foam roller is effective. So foam rolling my quads again, because I felt they are a little extra tight. So foam rolling my right quad, followed by foam rolling my left quad, and I guess after that I'll directly go towards the front squat, the warm-up set of the front squat.
So done with the foam rolling and warm up. Now let's get straight to squats and let's do some warm up sets. Just one warm up set actually. The warm up set. Now I'll be adding, I guess, 5 kilos to each side. So total with the bar, it becomes around 31-32 kgs. And let me show you what my form is and how am I doing it. So 7.5 each side now. Let's see how my lower back reacts to it. I think this also went pretty well. I didn't feel any kind of impingement or pain in my lower back. The pressure was in the right muscle groups, the glutes. I'm not feeling it on my hamstring because I guess the weight is not that high. So quads and glutes are on fire. So I guess I'm going right.
Well, this is me summing up the video. I know the video is pretty long. It will go around 10 minutes. But I tried to get my entire week in this video, so I didn't count my macros much, so that's why I'm not letting you that. But as I told you that I'll be letting you know the macros of my that meal, rice and chickpeas and kidney beans. So macros came around of that meal, total calories of that meal came around 524 calories, out of which protein was around 24 grams actually, carbohydrates was 97 grams, and fats were just 4 grams. So the fruits I ate, I didn't count calories on fruits because I really believe in the nutrition content of a fruit, and I don't, believe that the carbs out of fruits, cause any kind of harm to your health in any way. So if you have any questions regarding my series, regarding my episodes, regarding my this lean bulk series, you can leave the comment down below. And if you like the video, please hit the thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. Hit the notification bell if you want to be notified as soon as I upload a video. Till then, peace.